Hello. Today we're going to talk about agile software development. Agile software development comprises a set of values, methodologies, and practices that allow teams to create software that works at the right price. Unlike traditional methods of creating software, agile assumes that we don't have all the answers when we start our work. It allows us to begin by asking the right questions, organizing the information, and organizing the activities of the team to reduce waste and optimize efficiency. In agile software development, we ask questions, and we answer those questions using predefined methodologies that allow the team to understand fully and completely what the product is, how it's going to be created, what it's supposed to do, and what it should look like when it's delivered. Unlike traditional waterfall software development, we are able to begin quickly without spending weeks or months or even years developing detailed requirements that often become meaningless by the time they're completed. Agile software development has become the standard of the software industry and is used worldwide to create websites, software, mobile applications, and any other kind of software product you can think of.